I would like to show you how I introduce the subtraction sign or symbol to the students in my classroom. To begin with, I introduce the sign and what it looks like. I'm like, boys and girls, this is the subtraction symbol. This symbol means take away, make smaller. The groups will, my total will be smaller than what I start with. This means take away. And just to remind you, what is this symbol? You are so right, this is the equal sign. And it means that my answer is coming up and that both sides of my equation are the same. This is what? Equal sign. What is this? Subtraction sign. Excellent job. Now, I have 6 candy bars because I love chocolate. And I am so hungry after school when I get home that I ate 4 of them. I know, I ate a lot. So boys and girls, my math problem is 6 minus 4, or 6 take away 4, because I ate them and they are gone. So, 6 take away 4 equals, we can count backwards on this one. Boys and girls, which is the bigger number? Which has the most dots? The 6. Put 6 in your head. Count backwards with me. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. That is right. I have 2 candy bars left for another day. So 6 take away 4 equals 2. Nice job. Let's go talk to my dog again and see about his dog treats. He had 5 dog treats. He was rewarded 3 times for doing well and obeying me. So our math problem is 5 take away 3 equals, so let's put the bigger number in our head. What has the most dots? You are correct, 5. Let's put it in our head. Count backwards. 5, 4, 3, 2. You are so smart, boys and girls. Today he has 2 dog treats left for another day. Because 5 take away 3 equals 2. Excellent job. Let's go out in my flower garden and see how they're doing today. There are 8 beautiful roses just blooming and looking lovely in my flower garden. I want to put 5 of them in a vase on the table in the kitchen. So my math problem is 8 take away 5. Which has more dots? Which is the larger number? 8. Put 8 in your head. Now take away 5. Count back 5. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Boys and girls, I left 3 roses in my garden because 8 take away 5 equals 3. You did such a nice job today counting backwards. And this is one way that I introduce the subtraction symbol to the children in my classroom.